Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Burnt rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
Warren, I left that thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. Would you say something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
We'll be right back.
Boss, the local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Big Boss. Hey, Big Boss. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event, against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one, let you loosen up. What? I said easy, not boring. Cut me loose! What a way to start the party! keep pulling in fans at this rate, and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Hey, Big Boss. Your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
Tell you that Horizon has landed in Australia. Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that? Oh, you know, just an army helicopter racing a buggy through the forest with a jeep swinging underneath it. No big deal here at Horizon. You know what? I got a good feeling about Australia already. And hey, speaking of good feelings.
Work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans we'll attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
400 meters, bear left. Keep left.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. the Ute. As Australian as they come, and perfect when you're racing and you need somewhere to keep your camping gear. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find. I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be? Pulse it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next? Horizon Base Arena. Consider them signed. BPM are as good as RPM, right? Conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. All right, people want to see you racing, so let's start things off with a single race exhibition. More to come, I hope. Yeah, you won again. But it was really a team effort by the two of us.